Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn about equivalent fractions. Definition for equivalent fraction. Fractions that have the same value but different numbers are called as equivalent fractions. We are going to learn this with the help of diagrams. Here we have a circle having two parts. Say suppose if I shade one part of the circle, and write this in the form of fraction, I will represent it as 1 upon 2. Numerator 1 shows the shaded region. Denominator 2 shows the total number of parts in the circle. In the same way, in this circle, we have total 8 parts. If I shade again half of the circle . It means I have shaded 4 parts out of total 8 parts. I will represent this in the form of fraction as 4 upon 8. Now, again, this is half of the circle, and here again the 4 parts represent half of the circle. So, we can say 1 upon 2 is equal to 4 upon 8. 1 upon 2 and 4 upon 8 are equivalent fractions. I will explain you this again with the help of story of a pizza. Say suppose this is a pizza having 2 pieces. If I ate 1 piece of the pizza, that means I ate half of the pizza. Similarly, this is a pizza having 8 pieces. Again here, if I ate 4 pieces, it means I have eaten the same half of the pizza. So, 1 upon 2 is equal to 4 upon 8. Let's see the next example. Here, this circle is having total 4 parts. If I shade half of the circle, that means I have shaded 2 parts out of the 4 parts. I will write it in the form of fraction as 2 upon 4. In this case, again if I shade half of the circle, I will write this in the form of fraction as 1 upon 2. So, 2 upon 4 is equal to 1 upon 2. These both are equivalent fractions. Let us see some more examples. We have to find equivalent fractions for the following. The first one, 3 upon 4. Now, in order to find equivalent fractions, we have to either multiply or divide a number. Now, 3 upon 4, I will not be able to find the equal fraction if I divide it. So, I will multiply it. Now, I cannot multiply it by 1 because if I multiply it by 1, I will get the same fraction. So, I will multiply it by 2. Now, whatever number we multiply it with the numerator, we have to do the same number to the denominator. So, when I multiply it by 2, my new fraction is 3 2's are 6, 4 2's are 8. So, I can say that 3 upon 4 is equal to 6 upon 8. 3 upon 4 and 6 upon 8 are equivalent fractions. Let's see the next example. 2 upon 7. Now, if I say I'll multiply it by 3, Now, when I multiply it by 3, my new fractions are 2 threes are 6, 7 threes are 21. So, 2 upon 7 is equal to 6 upon 21. 2 upon 7 and 6 upon 21 are equivalent fractions. Let us see the next example. 6 upon 8. Now, we can see that 6 and 8 are even numbers. So, I can divide it by 2. When I divide 6 by 2, I get 3. And when I divide 8 by 2, I get 4. So, we can say that 6 upon 8 is equal to 3 upon 4. Next one, we have 7 upon 21. Now, I can divide it by 7. 21 also by 7. So, when I divide 7 by 7, I get 1. When I divide 21 by 7, I get 3. Therefore, 7 upon 21 is equal to 1 upon 3. These both are equivalent fractions. So, we have seen that in order to find equivalent fractions, we have to either multiply it or divide it by a number. Thank you.